New York had a hurricane too, like a while back, and we got some bugs in their apartment. You know where they were? Roly polies. That's what started coming in. Like I thought that, I didn't even think they were around. I thought that was like when I was a kid. I didn't think they made it. And let me tell you, they're doing great. They have not lost one step. So they were like coming and we're just finding them everywhere. So we have to email our landlord. We're like, hey, can you get someone to come spray for these bugs? And she was like, look, the only reason they're coming in is because they can sense danger. Like they can sense the hurricane. So they're just trying to get out of the hurricane. And she just left it at like, I don't even know why you're asking this. So we like emailed her back. We're like, that doesn't even, what are you talking about? Like that doesn't make sense. I think you gotta be smarter than that to own a building. And she goes, no, I'm dead serious, all right? Animals are smarter than us. And it was like, well, all right, I don't know about us, but you know what? I'll give her, like, maybe that's why they're coming in. I don't know. Maybe that is why. That's not going to be the problem. The problem is, are they going to leave? That's the problem we're going to have. I'm fine with them coming in. If they all just leave, like, after the hurricane, and they're like, look, I'm sorry about this, but you saw what it was like out there. Yeah, I mean, we left some money on the dresser, so. And you're like, all right, I didn't know y'all were gonna be good dudes about this. Thanks, I really appreciate it.